96.1 Jamz. Time for you to find out what you're going to wear for this fitness, Tallahassee Fitness Festival 2013. Oh, it's going to be at the Civic Center and off the chain. And when it comes to being the person that knows everything, oh, you got that pretty green on today, girl.
Oh, you know it.
Looking like that rattler in here.
You know it. Just for you, Joe. Just for you.
Tell us about it. We're looking at the 26th, correct?
Yes, January the 26th. This is your opportunity to kickstart that New Year's resolution, Joe, to lose weight, eat healthier, exercise. You can learn all about health, fitness, nutrition, and beauty at the Tallahassee Fitness Festival.
Understand, this is a big year. How many?
Oh, we have over 80 exhibitors at the event this year. Yes, 80? They're waiting for you.
Tell us about some of your vendors.
Sure. Well, not a problem. We've got everything from Bath Fitter to Earth Fair, New Leaf Market. We have Academy Sports that's new in our community. We're excited about them. Some of the old-time favorites with New Leaf Market, North Florida Women's Care, Fit Weight Loss, and more. All of them will be there ready to help you kickstart your health and fitness goals.
Participating exhibitors, and we get 80 now, the new ones that have joined us.
The largest turnout with exhibitors we've ever had. Walgreens is among one of our new ones as well, and we're very proud about them. They're doing to do some blood glucose screenings and some other great screenings for you. We have a number of chiropractors who are going to be doing some bone scans and screenings while you're there. Ooh. We have a mini tennis court this year, Joe.
What?
I want to see you in those tennis shoes.
Okay.
Pull out those 1970 shorts. You know what I mean? So show those legs on the tennis
Carol,
court.
Hey, Carol, she's talking about me.
And we also have some miniature sports drills conducted by some of the local athletes in town as well, too.
Oh, that is so nice. We're talking next weekend.
January 26th. Yes. At the Civic Center.
Civic Center.
And, Joe, I tell you, this is your last weekend to eat those barbecue ribs. Yes, that pulled pork, those french fries, because next weekend you're going to work it off at the Civic Center.
You got to. Showtime and starts when?
9 o'clock with CPR classes and also tug of war.
Tug of war. Got to see, can I be in there? Understand, we have, well, she mentioned Bishop Moore when she came in the control room, so we'll say hello to Lee Ann, a student from FSU that's interning this year, right? You want to come and say hello to the world? How you doing?
I'm doing good.
Okay, you enjoying yourself?
Yeah.
What day on the job is this for you?
Day two? Yeah.
Okay, look for many more. One time for Miss Seminole. She's in the house, and she's with Miss Martin.
She'll be working with our volunteers that morning, Joe.
Oh, okay. Tell us about some of the people that's working with you.
Oh, my gosh. I've got a great staff, but they're going to be leading our efforts with our Lunch and Learn series this year. We have 9 different classes that you can actually participate. They come with the admission to the Fitness Festival, which is only $5 for adults, free for children under 12, and we even have a buy one ticket, get one free special.
Say that again?
Yes, buy one ticket, get one free. So that's 2 for the price of 1. 2 can come in for $5. If you go visit us on Facebook and you like our page, you will get a list of all the places in town where you can get that flyer, including at your favorite radio station, 96.1.
Well, I know that. Tallahassee Fitness Festival 2013. It all unfolds on Saturday, January 26th. Leon County Civic Center, 9 until 3 o'clock. $5 admission, free for children under 12. Further info, feel free to call 222-0200.
You know it, Joe.
That's the number to call. We're talking next Saturday, and we're looking for some love and some happiness. Felina, like always, enjoyed it, babe.
Thanks, Joe.
All the best for next weekend. Further information, feel free to go where?
TallyFitnessFest.com.
And the number to call further info?
222-0200.
You got it. 96.1 Jamz 4. The Tallahassee Fitness Festival 2013, the Civic Center, Saturday, January 26th. It all starts at 9. Come on. Time to work it off. It's a new year. 96.1 Jamz.
Love and happiness. But wait a minute, something's going wrong. Someone's on the phone, 3 o'clock in the morning. Yeah, talking about how she can make it right. Yeah, happiness is when you really feel good about somebody.